One can of expired milk.
The canned food drive was throughout the month of November. It raised food for Truman families in need.
The canned food drive is a class competition that we do every year. We set up drop-off sites on each floor, and then for the month of November, you bring in all kinds of canned food, non-perishable, like green beans, corn, stuffing, anything you can get, and then all of us, all of the leadership class, we get together on one day, and we put it into baskets, and we sort it, and we put together big baskets of food for families in need in our school and in our community.
Although we did not continue with the tradition of canning the principal, the food drive was still very successful.
I know that we'll have an opportunity to do that next year with the changes in focus this year with the introduction of Patriot Time and some of the new lessons. It has just kind of, time got away from us, and then we wanted to make sure that we had an opportunity to continue the canned food drive because it's been extremely successful over the last several years. And so we will be doing it next year. We'll make sure that we build that time in so that we have a little bit longer time for students to bring in their goods.
Even though the freshmen were winning the class competition in the beginning, the seniors pulled through in the end.
It's a class competition. Seniors won by a lot. And it was really good, though, because we raised over 1,200 canned food items for people in our area. So it was really successful. And we had a really
As the food drive came to an end, baskets were made and sent off to the families.
I think it was successful. We made a lot of baskets for families, and we collected a lot of food, and we even got a 100 gift card donation of $100 to buy even more food, so I think it was successful.
I'm Janice Smith.
And I'm Savannah Vineyard.
Reporting for THS Patriot Vision.